I'm looking for, Mike Wilmer.
Hey, Ashkenazi. What's great? What's good? Epic Records, yeah, Epic Records, what it do? Top dog, right here, the channel of Future, Super Future, Future Hendrix. Right now, we on the set, yeah, we live on the set. Turn on the lights, man, turn on the lights, I'm looking for. Understand that, live in LA, live and direct in LA. Free band gang, stand up right now, I'm looking for, you know what I'm saying? Where she at?
All right, lift her up, put her on the counter. Oh, I like that, I like that. What's going on? I don't know what's happening there. That's unexpected. That's unexpected.
Lift her up,
With a smile,
There you go.
Give me a nice smile on it, Future. Where that smile at? You didn't expect all this, did you? What's happening? Brian Barber on the set of Future's video for Turn Up the Lights. We downtown LA, and it's been a great day. We did a little loose narrative, playing with Future's relationship between two women, kind of leaving this woman doesn't really appreciate him. She kind of scheming, and you know, she's not really the nicest girl on the block. And Future meets, you know, by happenstance, just somebody that's fresh and new in his life that appreciates him for itself.
Magic in his eyes. Whenever you up here, ain't there nobody can do about it. Turn on the lights.
Hi, my name is Selena Leaf, and I'm here on the set of Future's video shoot for Turn on the Lights, and I'm playing the lead, one of the lead girls. I'm the, like, the dope dealer, cute girl, so I'm sexy, but I'm a dope dealer on the low. And yeah, I'm trying to like holla at this other dude, and Future's my dude, so he's like, what? I just know I'm the more hood girl in the video, and the other girl is the classy model type.
Hey everybody, my name is Brasha Kruger, and today I'm playing the love interest of Future, and to be working on a production with the amazing director, Brian Barber. This whole day just came together in a magnificent way, and I'm super excited about the video, and I think you guys are gonna love it.
Turn